Suspected drunk driver caused a big mess. The man crashed into a fire hydrant on Gage and Wilmington Avenues in Huntington Park around 1:30. You can see water shooting high into the air, and it also flooded the street. The man was later put in handcuffs and was taken into custody. Crews managed to shut off that water quickly, and the road is now back open.